No! Try the trap again. Anything, please.
Damn it, Lee just cut off his fucking leg.
I'm sorry, but we have to go now. Lee, I can't keep him back forever.
Es ist doch immer so, egal wie man sich entscheidet.
Come here, please.
He didn't make it, did he?
He lost too much blood.
God damn it. I'm getting sick of this shit.
Ken, come back. There's nothing...
What's his problem?
Don't be like that, Lee. I know we've all seen death, but that doesn't make it any easier. That man you brought, I tried, but he was never going to survive.
Well, at least he's not our problem anymore.
What about the other kid?
Was? Ach du Scheiße! Baba!
The axe! Hurry!
Was? Was? Ich... Ach so. So, jetzt kann ich mit links und rechts. Auch wenn ich jetzt mitten im Wagen stehe. Mensch, Larry!
Fuck! I got him!
Lass mich in Ruhe! Schnell vom Wagen weg! Oh ja, geil! Ach du Scheiße! Was? Ich bin gestorben? Ich bin tot. Was hätte ich denn machen sollen? Was hätte ich... So, nochmal.
I got him.
So, jetzt nochmal zurück. Jetzt dann zurück klettern. Das Schöne ist, dass man natürlich direkt an dieser Situation wieder direkt teilnehmen kann. Aber ich bin doch weggegangen. Nein, jetzt bin ich schon wieder tot. Was soll ich denn drücken? Ey, was soll ich denn drücken? Ich bin gerade hier überfordert. Ey, bin ich doof oder was?
I got him.
Bin ich gerade doof oder was? Ich muss ja flüchten. Und dann, was soll ich denn dann machen? E drücken oder was? Oder? Wie habe ich das denn jetzt gemacht? Ich habe alles Mögliche gedrückt. Scheiße.
Why'd you bring him here in the first place, asshole?
Dad, calm down.
You're gonna get us all killed. You said he wasn't bitten.
What?
We asked you point blank, was he bitten, and you said no.
He wasn't!
Well, your not-bitten friend here came back to life and tried to kill my wife!
What?
Wait, you all don't know?
What the hell are you talking about?
It's not the bite that does it. You come back no matter how you die. If you don't destroy the brain, that's just what happens. It's gonna happen to all of us.
We're all infected? Everyone?
I guess so. I don't know. All I know is that I've seen people turn who I know were never bitten. When I first saw it happen, we were all hiding out in a gym, and everybody thought we were finally safe. But one of the girls, Jenny Pitcher, I think, I guess she couldn't take it. She took some pills. A lot of them. Someone went in the girls' room the next morning and... God.
Toll, jetzt sind noch mehr Leute unterwegs, oder was? Die sehen auf jeden Fall schon mal nicht wie Walkers aus.
It works. Of course it works. I told you.
Shit, where'd this string come from?
Watch where you're walking, man.
Who are those people?
I don't know.
Are they the people that raided your camp?
I don't think so. But they all had their faces covered, so I don't know.
Na super.
There's just two of them. We need to make a stand.
No, we have a routine. We don't confront them if we don't have to.
You all right?
Yeah, just getting untangled.
I don't know how you're still alive, man.
Sorry, Lily. We gotta do this.
That's far enough.
Oh, shit. Okay. No problem.
Are you armed?
Yeah. For protection. Dead could be anywhere.
But, I think you got the upper hand here.
What do you need gas for?
Our place is protected by an electric fence. Generators provide the electricity.
Our generators run on gas. Look, we own a dairy farm a few miles up the road. If y'all be willing to lower your guns, we can talk about some kind of trade.
How y'all doing on food? We got plenty at the dairy.
Lee, why don't you and Mark check the place out? See if it's legit.
I'll go too. Improve the numbers in case we run into anything dead.
So, what are y'all thinking?
Nein, wir... Nee.
I think we'll stay here. We're starting to develop a good vibe here at the motel.
Good vibe? Well, Christ, Daddy-o. I'm sorry the folks with the food supply and defenses didn't tickle your pretty pink ass.
We need to think like a group, Lee. This affects everyone.
Then we vote. If everyone agrees, then we'll send you guys with some gas to check the place out.
And if we don't?
Then we'll stay in this wretched roach motel with your recreational paperweight over there. Plus, we stay close to Macon where we have access to the pharmacy for Dad. Kenny, Katja?
We go.
Dad?
You betcha, Pumpkin.
Doug?
I say we do it. I'm in.
If
they're offering food, we gotta at least check it out.
Clementine, what do you think?
Lee, I'm very hungry.
Ich kann dir doch nichts...
Looks like we're going to a dairy.
Yeah, man kann dir doch nichts abschlagen, dem kleinen Mädel.
So, this dairy, you guys really have food?
Sure do. We lost most of the cattle, but we still have lots of milk, butter, and cheese stocked up.
And with the vegetables we grow, we got plenty of food.
Thanks for coming along, Doug.
Sure. I'd like to get a look at that electric fence they talked about. It might give me some ideas for something I can rig up at the motor inn.
Can an electric fence really stop walkers?
Well, as long as the walkers aren't completely dehydrated and the fence has enough juice, yeah, it seems plausible. The electricity basically cooks you from the inside out, right?
Right. Guess so.
So, if a walker stays in contact with the fence, it'll eventually cook its brain. Probably takes a while, though. And that can't be a good smell. Unless it smells like jerky. Man, I could go for some jerky.
What's that you got there?
Oh, nothing. It's just a laser pointer I picked up during our last trip to the drugstore.
I mean, thank God Lee showed up when he did. Right, Lee?
Yeah, why don't you tell us a little more about yourself, Lee?
Where are you from?
So.
Motor Inn's my home now, I guess.
Well, that place seen better days, huh?
We've actually made it pretty secure.
I like that alarm system you made. That's pretty smart.
Y'all seem pretty settled in at that Motor Inn. Who's running things over there?
We work as a group. All of us looking out for each other.
I hear that. There's so many dumbasses out there fighting each other these days. It's just stupid.
How many people you got over there, anyway?
Enough to defend ourselves.
Well, that's good. It's getting dangerous out there. Well, you guys know. Well, we'd love to get you all out to the dairy. Like I said, we got plenty of food, and quite frankly, we could always use an extra helping hand.
In the summers, I used to help out on a goat farm.
Yeah, that's great. Everything helps.
Mama's been running the dairy for as long as I can remember, but now it's getting...
You think you're going to cut me out of this?
Shit, get down.
Was wäre das denn jetzt?
No one's trying to cut you out of anything.
You and Gary are always
fucking
pulling this
bandits.
Shit.
Who?
Those look like the people who raided
my
camp. Who are they?
Fuck you.
Fucking
you knew we were hungry, and you guys were keeping it all for yourself.
What should we do?
Yeah, and you know what? We ate it all. What are you gonna fucking do about it?
Don't worry. Danny and I got you covered if something happens, but let's just wait this out and hope they move on.
Fuck you!
Oh.
Fuck you! Fuck you!
Oh, shit!
Asshole.
Okay.
The world out here has gone to shit. Come on, let's get to the dairy where it's safe.
Aber wirklich mit großen Schritten. Vor allem, der hat den ja auch nicht im Kopf geschossen, ne? Der hat den nicht im Kopf geschossen. Der hat den nur, glaube ich, so abgeknallt. Sah zumindest so aus. Und dann sind wir ein erneutes Mal auf einer Farm, Molkerei. Auf jeden Fall in einem Landwesen.
St. John Family Dairy. Y'all can see how we kept this place so safe.
The fence keeps them out?
You betcha. They fry like bugs in a zapper. We're pushing 4,000 volts through that thing with generators and amps.
Oh, wow. You guys must know a thing or two about running wire.
Had a guy who did, yeah.
Ever have any accidents?
Nah.
It's safer here than out there.
Oh, wow. You've got enough electricity to run the whole place.
It's worth protecting. Hence all the juice.
I thought I saw y'all with company coming down the drive.
Gosh, this is our mama.
I'm Brenda St. John, and welcome to the St. John Dairy.
This here's Lee. He's been living down at the old motel, round the way.
They got a few more friends staying at the old motel.
Oh, my goodness, that place is pretty vulnerable. Have you got someone with survival experience to lead your group?
Was haben wir denn da? Kenny will uns an einen sicheren Ort. Lily behält uns alle fokussiert.
Lily. It's tough as nails and keeps us focused on what it takes to survive.
Lily was in the military, like me.
Well, that's good to hear. That motel ain't the safest place.
Hold on, I thought you said someone else was running things.
Oh, yeah, I thought she was asking about survival tactics.
Well, it don't matter. You're here now. We'll make sure you're safe and comfortable.
Does that offer apply to the rest of us?
We're starved.
These are for y'all. Baked fresh this morning.
Holy moly!
Yum, 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 yum. Schmatz, schmatz.
Sorry. Can't get stuff like that anymore. Not without a cow for milk and butter, that's for sure.
That's right. Hopefully Maybelle will make it through this bout of whatever she's got and be with us for a good long while.
Your cow is sick? What's she...
We have a vet, but we could bring her here. We can help you folks out.
A vet? Oh, my. Our prayers have been answered.
Maybe our whole group could come for the day.
Well, how about this? Y'all go get your veterinary friend, and I'll prepare some dinner. A big feast for all you hungry souls. It'd be nice to have some folks to help out around here again. Danny, why don't you come help me out in the kitchen?
Why don't I head back with the food and round up everyone for the trip back here?
Might want to take someone with you. Remember, those roads can be dangerous.
No problem. Ben can come with me.
Take this.
All right. See you later.
Okay, bye. Vielleicht für immer?
Mark, Lee, why don't you take a look around? Once you get settled in, I could use some help securing the perimeter.
Is there a problem?
Sometimes the dead get tangled up in the fence before they fry and end up knocking over a post. It'd be a big help if you could walk the perimeter. You can learn a little something about our fence. I'm gonna go top off the generators before they run dry. Come get me when you're ready.
You betcha. This place is incredible. It's got food. And that fence? Oh man, that fence. If we play our cards right, this might turn out to be a place we can stay. So how do you want to play this?
Before we can think about bringing our whole group here to stay, we need to figure out if this place is as safe as they're telling us.
Right. Obviously, they think it's safe. But is it safe enough for the kids? I noticed a broken swing over there. Not a big deal, but maybe there's other things not working that we just can't see yet.
And checking the fence perimeter sounds like a decent way to get a good look at their defenses.
All right, I'll keep my eyes open, and you find out what you can from Andy.
So, ich darf mich das erste Mal seit längerer Zeit mal wieder tatsächlich bewegen. Also, wir sind jetzt auf einer Farm. Achso, die Schaukel. Okay, gucken wir uns zunächst erstmal die Schaukel an.
Too bad it's broken. I'll bet Clementine and Duck would have loved something like this to play on.
Kids used to like that old swing even more than the tour sometimes.
I'll bet. Mind if I fix it?
Sure, that'd be great. Mama sure does appreciate y'all helping out.
Looks like it just needs a new board for the seat and some rope. Make it safe for Clem and Duck. And let the St. John's know we can pull our weight around here.
Okay, also natürlich sind wir nicht auf einer Farm, sondern wir sind ja in der Molkerei. Dann haben sie noch eine Kuh und mehr nicht. Die haben also nur Milchprodukte. Milchprodukte, einen riesen Zaun haben sie, mit denen man gut was anfangen kann. Und ich soll ja hier ein wenig entlanglaufen und mir mal anschauen, wie der ganze Zaun aussieht. Das war jetzt nochmal unser Kollege. Mit dem brauchen wir jetzt eigentlich erstmal... was war das? Steckdose.
You can definitely tell they built this thing themselves.
Okay, eine Steckdose. Ich merke mir mal, dass genau da eine Steckdose ist. So, bevor ich den anquatsche, gucke ich mir natürlich hier erstmal... Soll ich jetzt wirklich die Schaukel basteln? Ansehen bitte.
Could be useful if I can find some boards to cut.
Okay, dann muss ich erstmal ein paar Bretter finden. Wo soll ich denn ein paar Bretter finden? Jo, dann quatsch ich mal mit dir, wa? Andy?
Hi.
Hi.
Well, I'm glad you guys decided to help us out. I noticed back at the motel that you folks are pretty well armed. Been stockpiling, huh?
Als ob ich dir das erzählen würde. Nein, ich wollte... Ich wollte gar... Jetzt habe ich angeklickt, dass ich gar nichts sagen wollte. Naja, das ist das manchmal mit diesen Nummern. Das ist manchmal echt irritierend. Was haben wir denn da? Der Zaun hält die Walker auf. Sind wir die ersten Gäste hier? Lass uns die umzäunen. Naja, wir fragen mal nach und nach.
An electric fence is enough to keep out walkers?
Walkers? Is that what you call them? That's good. The old one wouldn't have, but Mac, he was our foreman. He figured out how to amp it up with the generators. We used to sit out here some nights and watch the sons of bitches sizzle and pop when they got too close. Closest thing to entertainment these days, I guess.
These generators are enough to power the whole dairy?
We got lots. We gotta keep trading for fuel as much as we can, but they all work together to do the trick. Like us.
Klingt ja zumindest vernünftig, auf den ersten Blick zumindest.
We can't be the first people you've invited up to the dairy.
Well, no, we've made similar deals with other folks, trading for gas and food, but ultimately they moved on, looking for the people they lost contact with.
Okay.
Mark and I can help you with that perimeter now.
Oh, good. The fence will stop a walker in about 3 or 4 seconds, but gets overloaded if we leave the husks out there.
You know, Mark and I can clear the fence ourselves if you want to stay here and finish up with the generators.
Well, that'd be great. I'll turn off the northwest section, and if you guys could strip them off and look for any weak points, well, that'd be a big help.
Sounds easy enough.
Stay attentive. You never know.
Ja, ich glaube auch nicht, dass es so einfach werden wird. Vor allem, wenn ein Ladebildschirm kommt. Vor allem dann nicht, wenn ein Ladebildschirm kommt. Mark und Lee.
How's the place looking? Is it safe enough for us to stay? We can.
It's pretty amazing what they've done with this dairy, but let's see what it takes to secure this fence before drawing any conclusions.
I can't wait until everyone's out here. Everyone besides Larry.
He wouldn't be such a pain in the ass if you weren't telling him we were talking behind his back all the time.
I'm sorry, all right?
I try to be civil at least.
He's too busy being cranky to notice. There's one.
Wir hatten da mit einem Pfeil drauf geschossen. Machen das die Mockereitypen? Oder war das jemand anderes?
Lee, it's dead.
Come on, let's push it off.
Ja, dann hoffe ich mal, dass der wirklich tot ist. Aber erstmal will ich hier den Pfeil haben. Ja, komm, nimm den Pfeil, Junge.
Disgusting.
So, jetzt hab... Ach so, ich hätte jetzt eigentlich gedacht, dass ich den Pfeil habe. Schade.
See anything?
Not yet.
I know it's around here. It's gotta be close.